saved our last.
Watch out!
If I don't survive this, you're to take whatever you want from the fortress.
You'll survive!
Let's show this bastard what we're worth!
You have everything?
Yes, thank you.
What you did for me, I shall never forget it.
I certainly hope not. It's brought me no small trouble.
Meaning?
I must flee. Wraiths pursue me. The Wild Hunt. I was foolish to use the power. They're sure to have caught my scent.
The Wild Hunt? Pursuing you?
I'll endanger all of you by remaining here. You must tell the people to bar their doors and windows. And no one is to wander the night.
You? Where do you think you're going?
Now, I ride for Novigrad. And then, who knows where.
Is She mounted and rode off. It grew awfully empty without her.
Redanian armies blocked the Pontar crossing, yet you sent Ciri to Novigrad.
She was looking for a sorceress, and all of them are in Novigrad. Besides, I didn't leave her at the Redanians' mercy. I gave her a letter of safe conduct.
Where'd you get these letters?
I haven't always led this pack of jesters. Served in the Temerian army once.
Redanians guard the crossing.
True. But with a bit of fame and a friend here and there, well, banners and heraldry don't mean so much.
So there's a chance Ciri's still in Novigrad. Thanks for helping her.
It's nothing. Now you've learned what you wanted to know, you must be in a hurry. But if you could...
Spit it out.
I want to go get Anna. Free her. Bring her back. I don't believe she's there willingly.
Must have not heard me. Any journey into the swamp is suicide.
I heard you. Which is why I could use your aid. I've no more tales of Ciri to offer you. But go with me and I'll be generous with what I do have. Very generous.
Extra coin never hurt.
Ha! True indeed. I'll round up my men and ride to Downwarren. You can join us there.
Fine. Sounds good.
Dare you! Sorry, we were slaughtering.
What was that?
You tell me. Man or monster? My men call him Uma and say he's a beast. But he seems a man to me. Just hideous as Ardle's shit.
Uma? Strange name.
Aye, strange. But he gave us no other.
You mean he can talk?
Hardly. It was like this. I asked what they called him. He sat there, not saying a thing, trying to stick a toe up his nose. So I grabbed his hand, looked him in the eyes, and asked, "What's your name?" Gave me this damn foolish look and stammered, "Oh, Uma?" And it stuck.
Doesn't look like a monster, but my medallion's trembling. Strange. Where'd you find him?
Funny story, actually. I won him in a game of cards.
Must have been pretty desperate to play for that.
Ah, quit your carping, smartass. Someone wagered him, and we played. If anyone was desperate, it was the bugger's former master.
Funny story. How so?
Went to Novigrad once, to rest, indulge in the city's pleasures. Stayed at a tavern, and some folk there were playing, so I joined in. Cards were kind that day. Had one devilish hand after another. Robbed the whoreson's blind. One fellow, a merchant, took it especially hard. He'd gambled away everything he'd brought from Skellige. Wanted terribly to play another hand, so I agreed. Asked him what he had to wager, and he showed me that sideshow. Not much in it for me, but fuck it, I thought. I'll give the man a chance to win something back. Luck was not with him. And Uma wound up here at Crow's Perch. End of story.
Hilarious. Real side splitter.
Oh, you wouldn't know a good tale from a runny fart.
Proper baron now. Even got a jester.
Aye. Though I feel something's not right with him.
How so?
Well, he seems more beast than man. But there's wisdom, cunning in the bastard's eyes. Or maybe I'm imagining it.
ever run into anything like it?
No, but he doesn't look dangerous.
I guess that's that. Doesn't eat much, so as long as he's no trouble, the boys might as well have some diversion.
Time I was on my way. So long.
Farewell. I hope you find your daughter. And prove a good father to her.
Thank you. get out of my sight. begging! I'm innocent, I swear!
Guess it was Prophet Lebiodor attacked the
corpses, the fingers he did, then traded the baubles for victuals at the castle. For that, he was cursed. Grew gone, yeah, lost all his hair, and now he awaits death.
Don't say no more.
Pam-param, pam-pam-param, pam-param.
How may I assist you?
Wouldn't mind. So long.
Oi, lads. Fancy an outing to find that shoe?
Why is your
fancy a gander at our little stockpile?
Show me what you got. See ya.
You buy? Oh, we got us a hero looking to save the common folk.
Let's go!
Tribute for him.
Hey,
to him.
Oh, quite the work my man's got, eh? Not after that. Me.
Brought him a bucket of peanuts.
Somebody nicked me dolly.
Ah!
cruel nest. Ought to just destroy it.
Let's go! Move it! Come on.
Must be Honorton, village from the notice. Except, it's awful quiet. Necrophages, great.
Hey there.
Just destroy it.
How long are you gonna make me wait?
This be the witch, freak of nature. Get more interesting things from my nose.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Man, whip your arse. This be the witch, man. Can't be in two places at once, can I?
Do I know you from somewhere? Oh. You, white one. What's your business? Bloody Baron know you're here?
Come on, Roach.
Thank you.
Come on now.
Every tree bark. Me, I've got splinters coming out my arse. Oh, look, we got ourselves a customer.
Not about to buy anything from you.
Afraid you're mistaken. If we're to let you pass, you gotta pay.
And if I don't?
Then you die.
See this medallion?
Gaffer! Gaffer!
Shut it, Solbeck. Aye. Now I see it. We didn't mean no...
Recognize the guild?
Aye, Master. Forgive us for not remarking on it earlier. Please.
Gaffer! Gaffer!
Now listen. Might pass through again someday. Don't know when. But when I do, I don't want to run into you. That clear?
As a summer's day, my lord. Godspeed you on your path.
Gaffer, Gaffer.
What is it now, Solbeck?
Gaffer, he's a witcher.
Solbeck.
What?
Shut it.
Oh! gold. I've not, in fact, but if you ever come to Claywich, I'll have a bloody barmy reward for you. You watch, wait and see. I've no gold. I've not, in fact, but if you ever come to Claywich, I'll have a bloody barmy reward for you. You watch, wait and see.
Faster. Not so. Fast roach.
That's it, Roach.
Thank you.
closer. How long are you gonna make me wait?
Thank you.
Hey-ya! Come on. Hey-ya!
What's happening to you? Some sort of blasted vendetta.
A beauty? What the devil do you mean?
A great mare. A horse fiend. Folk done went mad. Lunged at each other. Murdering all neighbors or young'uns.
It's the spirit of the forest, taking revenge on those who sought its demise, driving them mad.
Geralt! Good, you've arrived. I've trouble drawing any sense from their canting. Should give them a taste of the whip to bring him in line, because...
My lord, 'tis what they said too, about the mare, meaning that it's the forest's dark ghost.
Who claimed so?
The witch hunters passed through just now, heading for the village in the swamp. Some lass was leading them, asking after her mother.
Lass? We must go there at once, Geralt.
Agreed.
I'll gather my men. With the swamp to cross and our cursed crowns to hunt down. Swamp. Pox-ridden air promotes brain rot in the peasants. Crowns, fuck me. What will these hayseeds think of next?
The crones exist. You'll know that soon enough.
Oh, right. More likely some mad old wenches making mincemeat at peasant mines. Likely Anna agreed to stay with them. Care for them out of the kindness of her heart. Good as gold, that would. Always.
Come on!
got going.
Aye, haven't seen that many all at once in a while. We shouldn't have come here. Got no business traipsing about. Managed the one time, but who the hell knows what we'll find deeper in?
That fair tells me. Through you, Brawny Bird.
Oh, me? Fear? Not of your life. All right, boys, let's move on. At pace. Show these horrors who's in charge.
Thank you.
How much did my father pay you?
Don't think you have anything to fear. Brought your new friends with you.
I have no fear, for the Eternal Fire protects me.
Won't need to protect you from me.
Tamara, dear daughter, you return after all. Come, don't deny me this embrace.
Stay away from me. I've come for Mother. Unlike you, I'll not see her rot in this swamp.
Why the hell do you think I'm here? To take her home?
Oh, you'll do no such thing. You'll not lay a finger on her. Never. I'll not let you.
You've a right to be cross. I was not the best husband, the best father, I know. But I've changed. Ask anyone. Geralt, come, tell her.
Your father, he wants to find his wife, your mother. Really?
He pay you much to be his yes man.
Verily I say unto you that ire and vehemence can lead to naught but one's downfall.
Who the bloody hell is this?
And who are you to ask so crudely?
This is my commander.
And that should be of no concern to a drunken swine.
Tamara, you stand with their kind now. Perhaps you'd have them torture and hang your own father.
You're not my father, and I care not a bit what befalls you.
I remind you, we've a matter to resolve here.
Witcher, will you help us?
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't willing.
I've lost 5 men and have little notion of what else to expect in this cursed place.
No time to lose. Crones could return any minute.
Ha! How do you know they're not here already?
'Cause we're still alive.
Search the village!
Oh,
Fiend to me.
Crones have sensed us. They know we're close. Sent the beast for Anna.
Those damned witches! When will it end? Look what they've done to her. Are they not satisfied? Just look at her. Witcher, you know these things. You must. What's wrong with her?
Last I was here, she was nothing like this. Gods must have cursed her.
Can you live this curse?
Not till I know what it is.
She can't have lived here alone. Perhaps there's someone else. Someone who saw something.
Maybe Johnny.
Who?
Boy, a hermit. Lives in the swamp. Came around here from time to time. He might have seen something.
We must find him.
Doesn't like strangers. You wait here. I'm better off going alone.
Eternal flame will burn away our sins.
That is enough of this job.
Good.
Johnny. Johnny.
Not here. Something's not right. Gotta look around. Might be hiding nearby. Fresh footprints. Johnny ran through here, fleeing something. Johnny, wake up.
What? Who? Oh, Witcher! You frightened me. What were those vile hags?
Killed a few near your den.
The crone sent them to punish me.
Get on the crone's bad side?
I told him off. They don't like it when you tell them off.
Why'd you do it?
Wanted to help Gran. She's always been good to the children. It would have been the doldrums out here without him. She'd have died of boredom. Begged the crones not to hurt Gran, but they were angry she'd let the children escape.
So you saw what happened to Gran?
By happenstance, Gran mixed some poppy seed and ash. Went by to help her sort it out. Mother Nature gave me small hands, see? So I can do it easy-like. Working away we was, separating seeds from dust. Out of nowhere, Gran cried out. The mark on her hand started glowing. She yelled at me to hide. I crawled into a chest, barely had time to blink before the crones tottered in. The weaver snipped a lock of Gran's hair, called it punishment for letting the children escape. Then the hags opened the door in the floor, went down. Down, down! Shame it weren't all the way to hell.
Why'd the Weavess need Gran's hair? Any idea?
The crones take folks' ears to hear all. Hair gives them power over folks' lives. There are times they weave the hair into odd strings. Other times, they take it downstairs.
Take a look under the door.
I look like a fool to you?
No. You do look like the inquisitive type, though.
My inquisitiveness ends where folly begins.
Stay in the chest until the crones left?
Wanted to. Sit tight and quiet, said to myself. Not a peep out your beak till they go. But then Gran fell to the floor. Started screaming and tearing her hair out. Didn't know what to do. So I leapt out of the chest. Thought herbs might help her. The ones she cured the children's aches with. But Gran was no longer herself. She was a beast.
So, you give her the herbs?
Couldn't manage it. The crones came back. I dropped to my knees and begged them to spare Gran. Brewess piped up first. Naughty boy. Oh, naughty. Shouldn't say no when the sisters want to hear yes. Then the Whispess says, run, boy, run before your legs rot off. They all laughed, and I legged it.
You escaped. Consider yourself lucky.
I do, but I've not lost the ladies for long. If I'm to live, I must hide, and I can forget my cozy hole. It's the first place they'll look if they set out to nab me.
Try deeper in the swamp, maybe?
I suppose I must. And what will you do?
There's something in that cellar. The key to finding out what happened to Gran, I think.
Will you help her?
Provided it's not too late. Thanks, Johnny. And good luck to you.
Likewise. And if you happen on any water hags, give them a nice fat walloping on me behalf. Farewell, Witcher. Good luck to you. Save Gran, please. Got me fingers crossed.
Did you learn anything?
Just as I thought. The crones probably cursed your mother, took a lock of her hair, then disappeared down the stairs. Cellar under the house. Cellar doors hidden.
In that case, we've no time to lose. Come.
Let me go in first. Give you a shout if I find anything interesting.
So be it. Let's begin.
The eternal fire. I've never seen so many before.
Looks unsavory. What is all this?
The trappings of a black magic ritual. Witches weave human hair through dolls they first curse. They gain a grasp on individual souls this way.
Think one of the dolls represents Anna? Can we free her if we find it?
It's the only way I know of. But there are risks involved. The items woven into the dolls, see them? They symbolize the individuals the dolls are meant to represent. We must find the doll that is Anna and take it from here.
Seem to know a lot about this.
From tomes on black magic. Initially, we burned any that we found. Recently, we decided it might be wise to read them first.
Poisoning your minds with magic? Superstition? What's the Hierarch think of that?
Have you met the man?
No.
Neither have I.
This risk you mentioned. Take it we only get one shot at choosing the right doll.
I'll not chance it. I did not know Anna. You've learned much of her. Should find it easier to choose.
All right. Let's take a look at these dolls. This is interesting.
A doll with a flower. What's so interesting in that?
Not just any flower. A violet hollyhock. Baron once told me it was Anna's favorite flower.
You believe this to be the doll?
I'm sure it is. Taking it.
Outside!
Mom!
You're back. All will be well. You're going to be fine.
Tammy. I'm dying.
She's not well. Raving. Doesn't rightly know what's happening. You're weak yet. You must rest.
No. Listen to me. The crones. I was to be their beast to the end, forever. You broke their spell. But now I must go.
Well, what's she talking about, Witcher?
The crones deceived us. Their curse is a death sentence. No way to lift it, at least not in a way that would let Anna live. We broke their spell temporarily, partly. Now it's gotta run its course.
What? What does that mean?
She's dying.
It's good to see you together.
I'm sorry, Annie. For everything. I'm sorry.
Mother.
Tammy, do you remember that day on the Inner?
Of course. Those plums were so sweet. In your dress so blue. You wove me a wreath of flowers. We laughed the day away.
Please, remember me like that.
No!
I thank you. They had a chance to say goodbye. It was your doing.
Shame I couldn't do more.
Come, child. The eternal fire will soothe your pain.
Leave me be. Your pay will await you at Crow Perch. Collect it there.
This was your doing.
I know. Which makes it no easier to bear.
The pain will pass in time.
I'd like to believe that. I would.
You may have a moment with her. Then we must bury her.
Very well. Leave me alone!
Just give her a moment. Let her gather her wits. Once she is calmed, then return to normal.
Yes, sir.
We'll deal with the witches, and then we'll come for you, don't you worry.
Had enough of this job.
Scram before I lose my patience.
Heya! Go! Slow now. Thank you.
Even the gods won't cry on his fortune.
Help, please!
So I ain't harmed a soul.
Run, Roach. What the hell happened?
Hanged himself. Plain enough to see.
Himself? Or did you boys help him?
Fuck do you take me for? A murderer? He was what he was. A right bastard. But I respected him.
If I'm to choose between a greater and lesser evil, I'd rather not choose at all. Usually, though, the stakes are just too damn high. Sometimes in choosing a greater evil, you do good, albeit in a small way. When I chose to save the orphans of the swamp, I couldn't know Anna would die. And I never thought the Baron would leave his wife where she lay, find a rope and hang himself. Most times, you make your choice and never look back.
Lost everything he cared for. No surprise he lost the will to live.
Don't look too concerned, you and your boys.
What would you have us do? Sit and wail? Baron was a good soldier, but settling in here at Crow's Perch, it made him soft. We'll introduce a new order. Things will be different now.
I imagine they will.
could use some hair of the hound. Got any vodka?